Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Yvonne and today I am come up with another interesting video wherein I am going to test all my cooking skills which I have learned during this lockdown and try and keep it against a stove product, and that's a very big thing for me because I think I've upgraded my cooking skills, so all of that we are going to test today. And yeah, I'm not going to give you all much out now, but you'll have to wait and watch the whole video to know what it is all about. So let's get started with the video. So for today's video, I'm going to prepare a burger at home and compare it with a burger which I'm going to bring from the market and see how the taste, how it is, and give it ratings from 1 to 5 in the matters of taste and appearance. Health, though, obviously, thoda our burgers are more healthy than the store-bought ones. But we'll give it two parameters, that is taste and appearance, for the ratings from 1 to 5. And yeah, now let's get started with the video. This is the store-bought burger and this is the homemade burger. As you all can see already, our homemade burger is quite good in height because we have added as well as the stuffing from inside first of both the burgers. So as you all can see, there is only lettuce and some mayo and cheese and nothing else in the store-bought burger. But our homemade burger, in comparison, we have some nice onion slices, some lettuce, some mayo is underneath the lettuce, and that I've showed you all, I think, when I was assembling the burger. I'll put it up here as a reel so you can check it out on Instagram. This is my handle, as you all know, and also it's looking very delicious and fresh. So now I'll cut the burgers and show it to you all. So this is the side view of the burger and this is a patty. As you all can see, a homemade patty has some nice spices in it. So this is the side view of the burger, and as you all can see, the market bought, first we'll talk about the market bought one. There is no spices, as I can see, just a plain patty, and it's looking like very tough. I can feel it while eating. We'll come to know what is it. As comparison to that, the home burger, the patty is very juicy, and also there is some spices that we have added, so it's looking very nice. And also you can see how fresh the vegetables and all we have added here. There is no vegetable, there's only lettuce over here. So now I think we'll do a taste test. In appearance, though, I think the homemade burger wins. Out of 5, I'll give it a 4 rating, and the store-bought burger is a 2 rating only. you all do let me know in appearance how much is your rating from 1 to 5 and let me know in the comment section about it. So now we'll see how the taste of the burgers are. So now we start with the tasting of the store-bought burger. Here it is. The store-bought burger, because the cheese and the lettuce is tasting really nice, and but the patty has become a little bit tough because I had to bring it from out and it's a little bit cold till I make the homemade burger. So that means the dessert patty has become a little bit tough, although the taste is very good. Now we'll try the homemade burger. This is a homemade burger. So let's take a bite from it as well. So according to me, in the homemade burger, the patty is very juicy and it's not very tough till now. I think when it becomes cold, it may become tough or might not also become tough, but it's really juicy and tasty. The onion and tomato and the lettuce is giving a very fresh flavor in the mouth as compared to the store-bought burger. And now in the terms of taste, I would give it a 5 out of 5 rating for the homemade burger. And for the store-bought burger, I'll give a 3.5 out of 5 rating. Also, the burger is a healthier burger than the store-bought one, obviously, for obvious reasons that even you all know. So you all do let me know in taste-wise, do you all like a homemade burger or a store-bought burger? Do let me know in the comment section, and even your ratings on the taste and appearance of the burgers, do let me know in the comment section below. This video, I hope you all like this different type of video, and if you all want me to do more such comparison videos, do let me know about it in the comment section. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also hit the notification bell to get notified each time I post a new video. Also, don't forget to like the videos. Please guys, do like the video. It really motivates me to get more such amazing videos. And also, don't forget to share with your family and friends. And the most important thing, don't forget to comment your ratings in the comment section. I'll be waiting for them eagerly. So do comment in the comment section below. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye.